Deke, no. Oh, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
some men. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man. Come on, please.
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, please, Jesus. We rode together, remember? You and me, we were friends!
Yeah, he's alive, but if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his
please,
ass.
Please,
hey, John out.
I don't want to die. Don't leave me out here. Come on, untie me. Damn you! God damn you!
Hey, Booze Man, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Thank you. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you could ambush me and get away with it?
Save it for later. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. Bunch of rapists and murderers.
Men coming!
I got you now!
Yeah, how do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you. Stabbing him in the back, huh? Is that right? Yeah, like this.
All the back, cover me!
Son of a bitch, where are you going, huh?
Freakers! was that?
Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker, yeah? Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
Thank you.
Catch!
Another nest. Burn it down. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Use this. I can sell this.
the Drifters.
Oh, how's it going? Looks like you got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter or two.
How's it going?
Stop by now and then.
What's going on, huh?
Got some ears. Good.
See you, Mercer. That's all I got for now.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
There you go. See you later. Hey.
Okay.
What?
Thanks. Need anything else? Here you go. Here. Good as new. Okay, sure. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
I brought you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
Wait a sec, I got it.
drop off that rock, my kid?
Oh, yeah. She was thrilled. Made her day.
I bet. Who's around?
St. John. Copeland to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Okay.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Apologize for that business with your bike. And for the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry. St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
You do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out.
Wait, he's okay. Open up.
Hey, Deke.
Your bike could use an upgrade. I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else? This should last you for a while. Good choice, man. Good choice. Hello, Deke? Hey, if you're just gonna stand there... Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Don't be a stranger.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon.
What? Not enough credits? Thanks, Deacon.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Hey, Deke. Never mind.
Deke.
Good.
Got something you might be interested in.
You hear me?
Yeah, don't bet on the cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
Let me get the gate.
go. That should be it. It doesn't look too bad.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
You know, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
Yeah. And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes. there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the water's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring them here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Oh, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great. You're gonna